Bafana Bafana star Pesita, who has responded to questions of how far he is to reaching his dream of playing in the English Premiership. Welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. Speaking in Durban after his man of the match performance against Sao Tome and Principe, Tau responded to questions about talks of him moving back to the Premier League in January. Pesita, who said that, "I think I've been doing well and I've been trying my best everywhere I've gone. For sure I've been on loan for 3 years and I think there's been progress in my game. I went to Club Brugge and won the league, so I don't see any issues with that. I've always said that there have been issues that were forcing me out and it was never about talent or belief. So we will have to see when it happens, but I have to keep on working hard." Pesita also emphasized on the importance of consistency on performance at both club level and national team level to inspire other players in the squad to grow and give coach a good stress regarding selection. Tau said that it is very important. It also gives hope to local guys because they also have a chance to grow and also believe they can go overseas as well. It gives us confidence and a headache for coach to choose the starting lineup, and it's also good to have players doing well locally and abroad.